watching it and being utterly blown away. Really not being able to believe that a film like that even existed.
The new American cinema was overwhelmingly male. And suddenly you had this passionate young woman.
And she thought that the act of filming something could change the world.
She was the one who helped to make the chemistry of that period. Everybody wanted to talk to her, invite her, be with her.
She was friends with all these really established male artists, Warhol, Ginsberg, Bob Dylan. But she was someone who energized these people. Barbara Rubin had an incredible ability to stir shit up.
I don't know how it happened from being the intense filmmaker to being a Hasidic Jew. It was like definitely a shock.
There's a Talmudic saying that says, somebody who's reaching for the stars and comes back to their faith, they reach a level that even the most holy person can't reach. And that is only half the story.